So, our first clue is a bowl. So, what kind of food could Blooming eat for St. Patrick's Day that could be inside a bowl? Yeah, I think we need to find two more clues to figure this out. Come on.